Dámy a pánové, já si dám mýho dalšího dílu na hru LA Noire. Pokračujeme opět v misi nebo případu The Violent Idol. Tohle dělám asi znova, nebo já nevím, ty vole, proč jsme se tady. No to přeskočíme, vole. Dělej. Investigating the attempted murder of June Ballard and Jessica Hamilton. Christ. I'm Marlon Hobbs. Já chápu, proč tohle jdu znova, jako. To jsme přece minule dělali. Hrozný, fakt, hruza. Nemám slov. To rychle projedem. Jako nevím, proč to jdu znova, ale prostě se můžu toho posrat, ty vole.
Keep him here, Stefan. I'm gonna take a look around. What's this got to do with me? Don't try my patience, knucklehead.
No. Okay, tak koukneme se, že to tady, ano, pěkný.
Turn off the lights, Hopgood.
Why would I want to do that? Humor him.
One-way mirrors. Pěkný, vole, to jsme už minule slyšeli, že jednostranné zrcadlo na druhé straně.
Well, well. Find a way into that peep den, Phelps. I'll stay here and keep our
perfect. No, doufíme, že to je tady. Tady ještě najdeme. To. Tu nic, tak počkej, tak to bylo. Tu to bylo. Jasně.
This is where you sprang from.
Tak výborně, tady to rozkopne. Tak. Pěkný. Dělej. Tohle jsme jako všechno už viděli, jako ty se ptáte, proč spěchám. Tohle jsem viděl minule. Povídám něco k tomu. No, Felpsi. Plný hovno. Tady máme. Toto.
So what happened to the film of Hamilton's screen test?
Tady nic. Tady. Další.
Jungle Drums, 8th and Francisco.
Pěkné, pěkné, pěkné. Tak. Myslím, že najdem, tak to je všechno. Tady už jen čekneme toto. Pěkný. A jdeme za ním. Položíme mu ty otázky. Krásné. Položíme mu ty otázky. A půjdeme tam, kde jsme skončili. Konečně. A pověz co, ale tak místo pobytu Bishopa.
McAfee's men are looking for Bishop. We need to find him first. Any idea where he might have gone to ground?
If he really tried to kill McAfee's wife, my advice to him would be to leave town.
Jo, tak chlčeš.
I'm warning you, Hopgood. If you give him up to McAfee and we find out about it...
Wind it back a notch, tough guy. I'm telling you, I don't know where he is.
Taky špatně. Čekej místa. Ale já to vím, kde je. Nepotřebuji už nic hledat. Je tady. Aha, to se taky zeptáme.
Doping a 15-year-old kid and abusing her in a screen test. What is wrong with these people?
Tak, ještě tady vidím nějaký filmy. Takže ještě jednu otázku ti dáme, sdružení s Bishopem.
You ever do any work for Mark Bishop? Mainly do work for the studios. RKO, Republic, Warner Brothers. So yeah. When Bishop is doing work for a studio. Yes.
When did you last see him?
Now I'm doing work for his next picture. Still pre-production though. I haven't seen him around here in a while.
Josh.
He was here yesterday, and something happened that pushed him over the edge. You're holding out on us, Hopgood.
You know, I have very good connections with the Vice Squad.
And well, there's a surprise.
They won't appreciate you coming in here and strong-arming me.
That's all for now, Hopgood. We're taking you in.
Let them see that, actually.
Roy Earl, add a moment. This is clearly a Vice case. You've been roughing up my informant?
Hopgood is a Vice informer?
Yes, he is, Phelps, and a very important one. Look at that mug. Have you been upsetting these two officers, Marlon?
So we just drop it?
You do if you know what's good for you. You need to catch the movie producer before an angry husband does, from what I'm hearing.
I'll be making a full report to the captain, detective.
You do that, kid. We're all very impressed with you.
Let it slide, Cole. Let's get out of here.
Nevím, kolik natáčím. Dáš tu pro mobil.
Detectives.
Tu ukázka.
Johnny Goldberg. You work for Mickey C.
That's right, detectives.
You wouldn't happen to know the guys who roughed up Mrs. Bishop earlier today by any chance?
No, no, not us. We don't do that kind of thing. It's the husband we'd like to talk to.
This is a police matter. You don't want to be taken in for obstruction of justice, do you, boys?
You could try the obstruction rap, but it won't stick. We could beat that.
You've had your 10 cents worth, gentlemen.
Bishop knows how the world works. Mrs. McAfee hits him up for a movie part, happens every day. But Bishop takes it a step too far and tries to rub out Mrs. McAfee. Naturally, Guy is gonna get upset.
What made you think Bishop would be here?
We figure he might be planning a little accident for Hopgood, too. Those two guys have got some unfinished business. You let us know if you find Bishop. Guy McAfee can be a very generous man.
I'm only going to warn you once, gentlemen. Stay out of this. This is a police matter. We will be bringing Mark Bishop into custody.
At least he's polite. Kind of dumb, but polite.
But I'm a lot more than a smug son of a bitch. So let me put it in ruder terms that even a pair of blockheads like you might understand. The only reason that you don't have bars on your windows already is because you're small fry. And we don't waste our time on small fry. You stay away from Bishop, and you stay away from me. Is that clear enough for you, asshole? Now run along back to your boss so we can pat you on the head and tell you what good boys you are.
Teď pro po mně, no. Super.
I don't think they like your little pep talk, Bukowski. Oh, shit, get us out of here. Shot from here, Cole. Maybe we don't want to be able to get the Bishop before they do.
I'll try for the tires. Keep your foot down.
Phelps.
I'm a little exposed here, Phelps.
Nice, some weird.
Keep it steady. I'll try and bust his tires.
Either give me a good shot or get us the hell out of here.
Too late.
see him chase us now. On to the movie set, Phelps. Let's roll.
Oh, Christ. When they say working traffic is like watching paint dry.
You know how to piss people off, McCaffrey.
Hey, if they're prepared to gun down cops in broad daylight, McCaffrey really means business.
Seems like we're the only ones who want Bishop alive.
I have a good mind just to let him go work on the son of a bitch. I'm about done putting my life on the line to protect some child molester.
That's our job, unfortunately. They don't get to dole out the justice.
Ask them.
You drive. I need to go over the case notes.
All right.
I said the Bubbly Jungle. Ne? Bubbly Jungle, tam si trošku zaběháme s panem Bishopem, jestli se nepletu. No ano, tam jsme skončili, u pana Bishopa. Pan Bishop nám se ukáže svoje skilly běžecké. A to jsme viděli, vole, těle. Jako tisíckrát, vole. Fakt, jako doufám, že se mi to aspoň, vidíš, že se mi to neuložilo, a ono se mi to fakt neuložilo.
There's a slippery bastard
na
teď
now. Kouš, jo.
No. God damn it.
God damn it.
A běžíš.
Get him, Phelps. I'll cover the exit.
Tam běžel. Tady, že? Posily. Posily. Prosím. Je chytím, kámo. Tady bych ho mohl dohnat. To není zbraň třeba, ne? Nebo to je naskriptovaný, abych prostě běžel za ním. Tak jo. Nevadí, mě to nevadí. Si rád zaběhám. Po nějaké svaly naberem. A ty nožky naše. Čekej. Ty vole, ty vole, ty vole, ty vole. Easy. Kopra. To je hajzl. To přímo čekal. Už by se mi to docela mohlo uložit. Ne? Ale zaskal ho už. A stůj. No tak. Dobrý.
Mark Bishop, dobrý. You're under arrest for the attempted murder of June Ballard and the rape and attempted murder of Jessica Hamilton.
All right, I'll come quietly. Just don't kill me. If you found me, then McAfee's goons will too. Oh, we need to get out of here.
All right, but you stay close. Any tricks, and I'll save McAfee's boys the trouble.
Follow me. I know another way out of this place.
Ty vole. Oni se fakt jdou pro něho. Tak jo, utíkáme.
Christ, detective, they're trying to kill me.
Dělej, Bishope.
To back the hell down.
Ukáž hlavu. Ajzla. Tady zkoušáš na mě. Ty se. Nazdar. Sama vyjebal.
We have to jump for it.
LAPD. Pojď. Jump. Jako já si myslím, že...
Find some cover.
Please.
Really the best
Co to bylo? Ne. Odkaď. Takovou dálku netrefím. Tak pojď, běžíme. Běžím. Tam. Ne, já tam prostě nedostanu. Počkej. Baba. Počkej po mně. Počkej, si oběhnu. Jsem to trošku dojebal. Tady. Tak. Běž. Bekovský. Pomoc. Lekrý se. Ty vole. Kaď. Pěkně. To je jako... Follow me. We need to get him to the car. Tři. Tak co to je? Já mám úplně masnou myš, bo jsem žral chipsy, kurva. Já piču, nehrajte nikdy sklečku s masnou vole myší a masnýma rukama. Tere. Co, ale znova? No a mi z vás jebne už, dnes vás znamená regulárně na místě jebne. Znám hlavně klidují, že? Hele, to je... Spadlo na vás, že, chlapci? Hádám. Nespadlo. Spadlo to na ně. Pěkně. Já používaj předtím. LAPD. UFC. Ukaži hlavu, ne? To ono, ne? Všichni is dead? Všichni už mrtví, ne? Hlavička. Vylez. Dělej. Tak. Konec. Hotovo. Now this is what I call a result.
Mark Bishop, erstwhile film producer, an all-around piece of shit, catches a fast ticket to Quentin.
Vtipenky na rychlík. Vtipenky na rychlík dostal.
15 years playing sissy instead of sticking it to little girls. That is justice with a capital J, Detective Phelps. You developed such a reputation, I'm not going to be able to hold on to you any longer.
Ale.
You're getting promoted.
Povýšen. Super.
It was good working with you, son.
Takže Stefan něco. Tak Stefan jako ahoj. A Stefan se usmívá, je spokojený. Ty okruce se ještě... Aha, Stefan je jako spokojený, co se dívám. To je ty krve. Já jsem se udělal, já jsem nikoho nestchyl. Hele, zase tady ten šulin. Roy Earl, ty vole. Doufám, že s tím nebudu pracovat. Nikdy. Že ho neumravnostní. Doufám, že teďka s tím nebudu pracovat.
Třeba. This your work? Can I help you, detective? Sorry, Cap. Didn't see you there.
Yeah, I'll bet you didn't. This is a traffic case.
You need something?
I'm here to buy a drink for the two LAPD traffic cops who broke the back of Guy McAfee's private army. You don't have a problem with that, do you, Captain?
Go right ahead.
Get in. I'm buying.
To bylo jenom trapný. Uklidnění situace, jako tam je jasný, že tam koupí drink, ale samozřejmě nevěděl jsem, že bude spokojen. Hovadina.
You like this place. A lot of movie people hang out here. You like jazz, Cole? The hopheads love it.
Sure, I guess.
Big bands and swing, I can understand, but this bebop palaver? How are you supposed to dance to that? This is Phelps, Leroy. Be nice to him.
No. Takže by to fakt myslel vážně.
You like a table, Roy?
What do you think we want to do? Stand at the bar like chumps?
I'll get a table ready for you.
Don't look so happy to see me, Alphonse. I might get the wrong impression. Cole, this is Alphonse.
Alphonse.
He's a French Negro from Africa. Can you beat that?
The Congo.
A pleasure to meet you, Alphonse.
Is Elsa singing tonight?
Yes, she is. She has the next set.
Come on, Cole. You can meet Elsa.
Yeah, ještě nemám na dobro, ne gru, ty vole. Might be hobby plesk.
Maybe another night, Roy. She's pretty beat up about it.
Get your hands off me. Don't ever tell me what to do or what not to do, Alphonse.
Ty vole, no, tak jako Roy Earl je tvrdák jako si.
Don't spoil it.
If you will follow me, detectives.
Pěkně divný, pěkně divný, ten Roy Earl vůbec se mě líbí.
He was my only real friend, Harlan. We went through it all. Do you realize what he meant? Me.
Of course I do.
You have no idea. You said it was construction work.
It was an industrial accident, Elsa. How can I be held responsible?
Elsa, are you going on?
Louis, for God's sake, he was my best friend. The only man who ever loved me without putting his hands on me.
Hi, Elsa. Here's someone I'd like you to meet. Cole Phelps, war hero and crime fighter extraordinaire.
And why would I want to meet another fascist from the LAPD?
Sorry about this, Cole. What an evening I'm having. First a Negro puts his hands on me, and then this. Who do you think you're talking to, you German junkie whore? Don't you ever forget your place with me again. Do you hear me? Evening, Doc. How's business?
Sanguine. Louis, help me here. I'm gonna have to give her something before her performance.
Blow it off, Cole. These artsy-fartsy types always get a little flighty. Meet Dr. Harlan Fontaine, doctor to the stars. Mr. Fix-It to the mental wreckage of Hollywood. So what about that drink, boys?
Ty vole, no. Tak ty jako Roy Earl fakt není moc dobrý typek. Ale zatím nás má rád, tak zatím se ho budu jakože držet. A konec, 17.18. jsme našli důkazů. 5 otázek ze 14 jsme dali, to je špatný. Většiny ti vysloužili povýšení, připrav se k přesazení. Hlavně nemravnostní, protože to znamená, že budu mít Roye Earla. O 6 měsíců později. The Red Lipstick Murder. Vraždy! To budou vraždy už. Super. Já to si těším. Vraždy, no to bude paráda. Co foot.
No. No, no, no.
Oh.
No,
no, no. No. Co to kurva?
All right, gentlemen, take your seats. Let's get this over before lunch. Clyde Rose of the Homicide Squad has decided to take early retirement. We will all miss Floyd and the steely edge he brought to his police work. The department has arranged a wee drink at the Galway Arms to quench the mighty thirst a man gets from 25 years of police work. Floyd's departure leaves a place at the top table, and the chief has seen fit to promote Cole Phelps from burglary to the homicide desk. Stand up, Phelps. Take a chair. You're in the major leagues now, Sonny. Rusty Galloway, a fine lawman of the old school, will be taking...
Moc jsem spokojený.
Your first case is the murder of a woman, found last night and bearing all the signs of the werewolf. Get out to the scene, lads.
Aha. OK, ale tohle si už, dámy a pánové, dáme příště. Takže pokud se vám tento díl na hru LA Noire líbil, dejte like, no a příštím díle už teda u prvního případu vražd. Takže pokud se vám tohle video líbilo, dejte like, pokud ne, dejte dislike, ale pokud ho hráte, napište důvod, prostě dali, s ním teda čus.